Senior day at Bethune-Cookman. Everybody excited and feeling good about themselves. I'm giving you the Savannah State Band and this one play by Justin Babb, because that's the only thing you got to get excited about, Savannah. I'm sorry. The beat down was about to go, primarily because of this guy right here, David Blackman. Touchdown of 80 yards going down the sideline. You're not going to catch him. He's going to get 3 touchdowns. Isidore Jenkins gets 2 touchdowns. They're rolling. I'm tired. I'm just talking so much right now about this. Touchdown from 80 yards, and then later in the second quarter, Blackman again for 59 yards. And when he finishes running all his teammates, like I told you, Bethune-Cookman wins senior day 59-3. Getting ready to play Florida A&M. That's Bethune-Cookman, 14-carat go. Speaking of Florida A&M, North Carolina Central hosting them Rattlers. Joe Taylor, the head man, watching the game. And it must have been beat down Saturday or something for the Florida school. Devontae Page, 2-yard touchdown. Then Damon Fleming finds Lennon Linworth for 34 big yards. Then it's that guy again, Page, over the top, touchdown. Joe Taylor got to be liking this, I told you, see? Yeah. And then when NCCU did have something good go for him, Michael Johnson finds a receiver. Only thing is the wrong receiver. Anthony Shutt with the interception. Yeah, no sunshine in Durham this day for this game. Kevin Elliott, 14-yard catch, touchdown. NCCU loses to FAMU, 31-10. But, hey, you got that to be happy about. Go ahead with your bad self.